I understand you've been through a lot today.
I gotta get on that task force Luke is putting together.
Well, you're poster boy for the division. It's gotta make you a front runner. Unless, of course, it's undercover.
Grow a beard, I'll gain 30 pounds, I'll do whatever I gotta do.
You're gonna need more muffins.
But ever since I got to 15, everyone's pegged me as a small-town kid with more muscles than brains. I gotta prove that's not who I am.
If you were that guy, you would have played it safe. Stayed in Timmins, married Denise, be working security at the Shania Twain Center right now.
Wouldn't be so bad. I love Shania Twain.
I've been going through your file. You're a fine officer. You were the face of 15 for that outreach campaign. But I don't really see anything in here that's remarkable.
Remarkable how?
No, there's no judgment in that. I'm just trying to determine what you bring to 15 Division, other than a chiseled jaw and pleasant disposition.
Well, maybe I'm Aaron Rodgers. Quarterback? Guy couldn't get drafted. Nobody wanted him. He finally makes it to the pros and he sits on the bench for 3 years.
And he's some kind of hero of yours?
Well, when he finally got his shot, he threw for 4,000 yards and won a Super Bowl. So, yeah.
Today was not your Super Bowl.